someone like that could be responsible for operational matters, in essence, making life and death decisions. Life and death decisions, sorry about that.